it being in spring, and the small birds they were singing down by a shady arbor I carelessly did stray, where the thrushes they were warbling, the violets they were charming, for to view two lovers talking a while I did delay. She said, "My dear, don't leave me, I'll for another season. Though fortune may be pleasing, I'll go along with you. I'll give up friends and relations and quit this Irish nation, and to the bonny band banks forever I'll bid adieu." He said, "My dear, don't grieve me, or yet annoy my patience. You know I love you dearly, although I'm going away. I'm going to some foreign nation to purchase a plantation, for to comfort us hereafter all in America. The landlords and their agents, their bailiffs and their beagles, the land of our forefathers, were forced for to give o'er, and we're sailing on the ocean for honor and promotion, and we're parting with our sweethearts, it's them we do adore. Lying and thinking of dying, one sight of the bonny banks, your sorrow you give o'er. And if you were but 1 hour all in her shady bower, pleasure would surround you, you'd think let no more. So fare thee well, sweet Craigie Hill, where oft times I have roved in. I never thought in my childhood days I'd part you anymore, but we're sailing